Hello and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I make these banana muffins. I've added walnuts to them because walnuts are delicious. So let's get stuck in. The ingredients I'll be using today are 1.5 cups of plain flour, 1.5 teaspoons of bicarbonate of soda, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of both nutmeg and cinnamon, 1/2 cup of melted butter, 3 overripe bananas, which I have mashed, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of brown sugar, 1/4 cup of milk, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 1 cup of walnuts, which I have slightly crushed. Now my oven is preheating at 160 degrees Celsius. I've also popped some cases into a muffin tray. To get started with the muffins, I'm going to sift together the flour, bicarbonate of soda, nutmeg, salt, and cinnamon. Now I've popped that flour mixture to the side, and in a separate bowl, I'm going to mix together the banana, butter, milk, egg, and vanilla. Now I'm going to mix in the sugars and the wet mix into the dry mix. Now this mix is ready to go into the muffin tin. Now I'm just going to sprinkle the remainder of the walnuts over the top of the muffins and then pop them in the oven for about 25 minutes. Okay, I'm just going to let these cool in the tin for 5 minutes and then let them completely cool on the wire rack. And here they are, banana muffins. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next week. Bye.